What is spiritual enlightenment? Do you know most people don't know what spiritual enlightenment is? Most of the people don't even know what their highest alignment is to themselves. This is why people get anxious and struggle in their life not knowing the littlest programming that has been done to you unconsciously by our society such that you won't be awakened. Awakening oneself will allow you to be more aware of who he, she really is and to be more aware of what's been done to you unconsciously. Spiritual enlightenment is discovering yourself at the very fundamental level. First, remove the things that belong to you, like money, hobbies, interests, etc. Second, remove the identity that is your name, your place, your partner, relationship, your work life, etc. After going through these two steps, I ask you who you really are after all of this is being removed. Don't tell me you are nothing. That's an excuse to not try to understand yourself. You should put yourself in a state of complete questioning. Who am I, why and how am I experiencing this reality and I feel conscious and aware and how is this reality full of conscious and unconscious people being synchronous in living their lives with my life? Who am I and why am I here and being conscious, wasn't I conscious back then or not? But most people get overwhelmed and afraid conscious or unconscious such that the logic mind starts to ask is it worth spending time on something that you don't know anything about? But I want you to do research about yourself and your belief systems and ask why it has been designed that way and not the other. All at first may be troublesome, but I am sure your reality will speak to you if you reflect your thinking to understand more about you. There's a universe law that says, understanding who you really are at every level in life will attract who you are not. This doesn't mean in a negative way, but in reality positive, as it makes you understand who you are and who you are not. To achieve easier transitions, start meditating. Only then the real you can talk when the ego or the mind is still and asleep. Meditating allows your brain waves to be in synchrony at all levels in the brain and be in the present moment. Each level of discovery of you is part of spiritual enlightenment. I hope this will start your journey for your own good. As of now, these days, most people don't know themselves other than knowing how to leverage their skills and abilities by putting to work just for survival and pleasure. They need to awake as they are programmed to do stuff all the time such that they are not finding time for themselves to rediscover who they truly are. Give a thumbs up and do comments such that the YouTube algorithm will further reach more people who might be in need of this video, as it is crucial for people to be aware. Thank you for watching, please subscribe and don't forget to turn on the bell icon for more content videos uploading soon.